Hello, and welcome to a VPI instruction video. This video will demonstrate the assembly instructions for the VPI part number 6A-PLG-SH-BT, how to terminate a shielded CAT6A plug with a snagless and strain relief boot. To start, one adjustment needs to be made to the crimp tool. Remove the flat crimp plate and reinstall the pin set crimp plate. The additional tools that will be required to terminate the cable are a wire stripper, a wire cutter, and needle nose pliers. Using the wire stripper, carefully remove 1 inch of the cable jacket to expose the wires. Trim the excess foil. Separate twisted pairs and the drain wire. Trim off the fill fibers. Insert the twisted pairs into the strain relief boot. Align the wires in the correct orientation in the boot end. The diagram in the upper left of the screen shows the orientation of the twisted pairs. Align and bend the drain wire to the side of the connector. Snap the strain relief boot end closed. Hold the ends of the twisted pair in order and trim ends to 1/4 inch with the wire cutter. Insert the wires in the loading bar. The diagrams on the left of the screen shows the correct order when following either the 568A or 568B pin assignments. Slide the connector over the loading bar. It is important to ensure that the drain wire is in place. Slide the connector in until the strain relief tab snaps in place. Insert plug in modified crimp tool and crimp down tightly on the connector, setting all of the pins. Test your cable and it's ready to use. Thank you for watching.